The decision which he made for playing cricket than tennis, it was a good one at that time. Aasif is such a person that if he takes up something, he wants to finish it 100%. So he'll take the thing at a higher level, whatever has to be done for playing cricket, right? What physical activities he has to do and everything, he will do it. And firmly, not that, okay, one day, yes, we'll do it, second day, sitting back, relaxing, no. He'll go for it, full-heartedly.